When first reflecting on my pedagogical beliefs, I couldn't get the word equity out of my mind. To me, providing all students with what they need to be successful in school is really the only thing that matters. But equity is such a large umbrella, where underneath lies a multitude of issues within it. One of the biggest standouts being racism within the school systems. If I say I want to provide all students with what they need to be successful, I need to make a commitment to keep my eyes wide open and conscious to what happens to all of my Black and Brown students and their families. That includes what I do and say in my classroom. What environment am I creating? Is it inclusive? Does it consider the cultural wealth that my students bring? Whose voices are being heard? Whose are being silenced and disciplined? I want to be a teacher and a person who fights against racial injustice and make use out of the light skin privilege that I have. I also want to be someone who acknowledges intersectionality. I know that my experience as a mixed-race Asian woman is completely different than a woman who is Black, and that we have layered identities that also layer the discrimination received. So while I use an umbrella thinking of equity, I don't want to use it for my students, lumping them together in categories that only explain one small part of their ever-growing identities. I want to form deep relationships with my students, so I can get to know all of their established and still forming identities, and use the knowledge by building lessons that actually apply to them. I couldn't learn deeply about my students if I ignored where they spend all of their time outside of school, at home, with their families. I am committed to building connections and relationships with families in my class, in order to bring school and home full circle and bring the knowledge and insights parents and guardians have about their children in the classroom. With such diversity that comes with families, I want to dismantle the heteronormative and gender binary ways that our society upholds. I want the kids in my classroom to be aware that there is more than just husband and wife, man and woman. Ideally, I don't want there to simply just be awareness, but a celebration of the diversity of partnerships and genders. I want to create a classroom environment where students who may be gender dysphoric or LGBTQ+ feel accepted and equal, and where students who are cishet are strong allies. I commit to the 5 practices I mentioned, and so much more. To put simply, I commit to fight to the best of my abilities to create an equitable space where all students are given endless opportunities to thrive in school.